In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Bionicle set. This is set number 8979. This is Glatorian Malum. And this figure came out in the year 2009 with 59 pieces. And this is a very awesome figure there. One of those limb pieces actually broke for some reason. But this is probably because of the brittle red pieces there, which is kind of sad. And some of the ball joints actually break very easy. So be careful. And there's a good look at the figure, and even in size comparison, this is set and a regular minifigure. There we get the projectile launcher there, which is a rubber projectile, and the stripes there is actually plastic. Here we get a life counter there, and lots of possibility. The arm, elbows, legs, feet, and the head are movable, even the hands. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content, also check out my playlist for more LEGO Bionicle videos I have uploaded. There's this on my website, the gallery also said there's instruction, and there are no mistakes and no missing pieces. And here is the canister, and you guys can also let me know in the comments if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up, and what's your favorite and easy part of this set is. And what do you think of the Glatorian 9, which is your favorite least favorite Glatorian, and what's your favorite least favorite Bionicle season of all time. I think this is a nice figure. I'm kind of sad that one piece actually broke, so eventually I will have to get a replacement on that one. So yeah, this is set number 8979, Glatorian Malum, and I totally recommend you to get this figure.